Time now for the viewer's voice. A fire in a downtown Dallas parking garage took the lives of three workers. Close to 3,000 people had to be evacuated from the Thanksgiving Tower. Gail writes, "Thank you, Dallas firefighters and police. At one point, 9/11 came to my mind as I had to walk down 46 flights of stairs, praying to God. My heart is heavy for the ones we lost." Well, it was a hard day covering that story for a lot of reporters, so it was nice to get this email from Michael. He writes, "To the entire Fox 4 team, thanks for the hard work day and night. I laugh at all the negativity you read from some of the viewers. My response to them is change the channel. I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas." Wait, I might get negative feedback for saying that, so happy holidays. Michael, thanks for your email. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, all that good stuff. Finally tonight, an email about Toys for Tots. We've been all across North Texas this week collecting toys for North Texas children in need. Sharon wants to remind folks about another drop-off location. Apple Orthodontics has drop-off boxes at all 15 of their locations, including their corporate office. Sharon, great information. We appreciate it, and thanks to everybody who has donated so far. Let us hear from you, 214-720-3103, or send an email when you click About Us, then contact us, myfoxdfw.com.